Oh my god, I gotta do this all over again. Hey guys, me Sonic the Hedgehog, and I'm gonna start playing Warframe.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
Happy hunting. Shoot. Come in and I start shooting. And I come in, I start hanging and ow, crap, you bum.
You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape.
How are they get done at FF? You know, screw it.
We cannot let our target know we're here. Track them down quickly.
Like I said, happy hunting! Oh! Need some energy! I saw some energy fall. Where is it? Yeah, I got some. Ooh, goody.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here.
Got it. Oh my god.
Get
Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark. I completely forgot to do that. I'm not gonna make it. Alright, let's go. Yo, wait for me! Thought he was gonna do something.
A Grenier assault team is headed your way.
Yeah, certain areas. Phil, she's gonna help y'all? Please. Let's go! So fun. Okay, that was a missing success. Ding! Soldier, I got 31 kills, boy. Let's go. That was so epic. I'm both seeming like I'm so beast. Yeah. Oh boy. Be right back.
Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find. Be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm getting set up. What is this, chump?
Watch yourself. Grenier
are on the way. Bomb.
If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Shit.
Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete.
Can't do it.
You got it. The data is still intact. You You've located the VIP. Time to go to work.
Thank you.
That doesn't block somebody out. Oh, look at this Atlantic boss battle, y'all. I'm dead serious. You guys learn nothing after this. Dang, I'm surprised these guys didn't even learn nothing after this. God, that was long.
I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Premier.
Oh my God, this is... Jeez, I don't know how many blows like I don't even know how many blows I can take anymore. Health anywhere. Right down there. Okay, let's go.
Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms.
Thank you. Hey, this is one long mission, especially that boss battle. No. Rip Chris is coming up here. Turn around. Why? Crotch shot. No. Oh, thank God. This is exactly why I get for not being stealth. Then I know they came up from behind too. Oh my God, it's not lit. At least try. Can't blame him for that. Just instantly kill him. There's like absolutely no way I was gonna get past him. They coming over. Oh, none of that. And he saw me. What? My stupid freaking live! Here's Johnny! Quiet.
We're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and we'll start destroying the data.
Gotta be another way to get in there without going through there. Oh, I see how to do it now. Come on. Ooh, obstacle course time. Come on, let them come past. 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Go, go. Yes!
Retrieval was successful.
Crap. No, screw it. Get the heck out of here.
Get to extraction.
Scrap. Crap. No, screw it. I'm going down here. Oh, dang. The door's locked. Crap. The door's locked. Guys, what am I going to do? Holy crap, guys! I said it! Screw it, run for it. Oh crap! Come on, there's gonna be this mini! So slow now! I don't care about the alarms at this point. Oh god, thank god I got past it. Ugh, I only have one death. Man, that was one long mission. Holy crap. I'm just gonna end the video off right there. Sheesh, if you guys want to see more, leave a like down below. And sorry, I'm gonna sound like a 2-year-old frightened kid. Howl of, not forget it. Leave a like down below. Leave a like down below if you made this far in the video. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment down below if you want to see some more Warframe. And me just trying to get my butt killed. If you want to see that. Anyways, this is Toxic T-Tonic signing out.